This is the Jackson State Demonstration Forest. This is Bunker Gulch. We use grip setups.
Using manpower to get it done.
To get your logs placed inside the water.
These logs that are ginormous compared to us.
If we walk down this creek, we can see fish that we are helping.
Creates deeper pools. They can chill down there or chill right next to the log so that they don't have to fight against that current the entire time.
As the water hits the log, it's like standing at the beach with your feet in the sand. When the water comes back out, you start going a little deeper. That's essentially what we're doing here. There are certain ways that we have to place these logs. Sometimes we have to jam them into the bank.
And then you drill, so that happens to be like drilling through the logs.
And then we have a plate and a nut, and it keeps it here. We tighten it and tighten it and tighten it. We're saving endangered species. That's amazing. But going into the seas, I had little to no knowledge about any of this. I had no idea that the fish right next to me were going endangered in our state.
I started realizing the true meaning of like what I'm doing, like the importance of it.
The work we're doing is crazy amazing.
Definitely helps the environment.